Canon watch that come released this apparently is a leaked image of the retail box of the Canon EOS R5. And by reading that, is there something here that I really cannot understand? That's absolutely cannot be true. Yeah, I mean, welcome to my channel. I'm called Basia. And if you're new in my channel, please do subscribe, you know, help me grow the channel, and also that you won't miss all the video that I will be putting out, or some, for example, a video like this one, and also video on tips on camera, and also filmmaking and gears, and also other technologies and hacks. So you won't miss that. Please subscribe. So yeah, I just checked this image. It looked legit, but the disturbing thing is that it said here that the Canon EOS R5 sensors is 26.2 megapixel CMOS. I mean, it's in German, yeah. But I cannot believe that that can be true. Frankly speaking, yeah, so far, Canon has not released information about the sensors, about the megapixel. We don't know yet. But what we know is just out of, you know, logic to get 8K internal recording, you need to have a certain minimum, a certain megapixel for you to get that. So, you know, that's why, you know, it's rumored that the sensor will be 45 or, you know, around 40 something megapixel. You know, that's why the information that you get about the other sensor. But this one, this box from the Canon watch saying that 26.2 is really, I would say, I mean, it's disturbing, because basically, you know, my height, my hope is so high that, you know, I was really looking forward kind of to switch from Panasonic Lumix, you know, S series to that R5 because of the, you know, autofocus. I'm gonna make a video about why I need to switch. Do you like my video? Please press the like button. Support me. Support the channel. Thank you. Let do one thing. Let me just go quickly into, yeah. So I got, you know, like the, I went to canon.co.uk, and because I was there when they announced in April, at April 20, when they announced the EOS R5. And I heard them saying, no, I did not hear saying about the megapixel, but I did hear them say about, you know, 8K up to 30 frame rate per second internal recording and 4K, but 4:2:10 bit. But what I see here in that, it said in the Canon watch, you know, lit picture, it's a 4K full HD 8 bit. That's not true, because here in the Canon it says 4:2:10 bit, not 8 bit, and not 4:2:0. No, I don't believe that. I think this one could be just, you know, fake news, or I mean, somebody that photoshopped that box or something like that. But I don't think that. I don't think that could be true. I think we can't wait, you know, for the 2nd of July, for the launch of the, for the announcement of this, of the Canon EOS R by Canon, to, you know, to see that. Please do like the video. Just press the like button. Yeah, so what do you think? I can't believe that Canon put in the website a certain information about, you know, the bit, like 4:2:10 bit, and then in that box, if that's the true box, so then here is 4:2:08 bit. That, you know, that's not Canon selling us. you know, the EOS R5 so far is 422, 10 big. And that's why we're all excited about it, and 8K internal recording. All right, and for 8K, for you to get that full 8K, I mean 26.2 cannot, megapixel cannot be adequate, you know, for that. So yeah, that's what I want to share with you, because as soon as I seen this leak, I said that, you know, I need to share that with you guys, and also for you to, I mean, you know, to share with me, what do you think, is it somebody that, you know, playing us? And it is, that's what, you know, Canon is really putting out, but, you know, they mislead that with a certain information to believe what type of cameras we're gonna get, and at the end we're just not getting what exactly. Yeah, this EOS R5 is too good to be true, but, you know, 2nd of July we will find out about that, you know. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you have not subscribed my channel yet, and like this video, and thank for your support. Peace and, you know, blessing to you. See you next in my next video. Thank you. Bye.